Fergus's hunting adventures. Today we're hunting on Blue Cliffs Station down in the south of Ireland with my cousins and my cousin Jonty. And we're mainly after wallabies. We might see some pigs or maybe deer, and we might see a few tar, but we won't be probably shooting on those. It's quite a pretty alright weather for hunting, and hopefully we get something. We're just heading up the hill now. We're going over that bridge over there, over through that gut over there, over the other side to try find some wallabies. There's usually hundreds of them over here, so we shouldn't have too much trouble finding them. Yeah, so let's go find some wallabies. Just saw
a little baby one.
Four wallabies down there. Sneak down that ridge and have a shot at one. I don't know if you can see them in here, but they're pretty big. Me not being used to the south island shots and the knee shots, I missed quite a few of the wallabies that I was aiming at. But after a while, I got the hang of shooting in rough conditions, and I ended up hitting some. I just shot a wallaby down there. Took heaps of shots at it and I missed it. So I was quite a far away and the thing was pretty small, but I got it. Now it's Jondy's turn and he said he's spotted one, so we're going over there so he can get a shot. It's pouring over here, so we've got to hit that pretty quick. Let's start going. We better get out of here. Dad's having a shot on the pouring rain. Hopefully the track's not too steep. We're going to get out of here because we've got the truck, so...
No seatbelts!
Yeah, no seatbelts. It's clearer now because I've cleaned it, so we're in here trying to find something cool. It's real thick. I might put some tar down there too. Clean down this track. Getting out of the rain a bit, and we're going after some more wallabies. There's blurry, I can't see on my phone.
Got him, smoked
him. Got him, nice one. And here come Fergus and Murphy with Fergus's wallaby that he shot. Nice one, Fergus. They're just walking up now, he's holding it. Yep. Fergus's shot. Nothing. And the fog's coming in again. Just heading back to the truck now. There's some hot sausages and bread waiting for us. Another shot, three wallabies on the way back. Me and Murphy weren't with him because we went down to collect my wallaby, which is over there somewhere.
You'll see by the photos. I'm just gonna head back and have something to eat.
And he's seen another one now. So I think John, he's gonna have a shot and we'll see if he gets it. Heaps of wallabies are coming out now. We're firing
heaps of them. Jonty, Murphy, they're all shooting them.
Now Dibby's gonna have a go. There's lots of wallabies down there.
Yeah, there's one.
Oh, there's a big one.
I'm still breathing. Truck now, we're going to have some sausages. Everyone's real excited because they're all starving. We're going to head back home and go over there. We should have a primo hunt.
I'm going on, Amy.
See it?
Yeah.
Let's call him. Yes! Scorned him!
Yes! Second one!
Smoking another one. Shot that one, he's shooting another one.
Ah, yeah. She's moving.
Just wait till she pauses. Yep.
Cowboy, it's gone him.
Ooh,
yes!
Oh, it went for the fence. Dead.
He went underneath.
Gonna get a photo? There
he is.
Yeah, he's dead.